Good morning and welcome to the bid opening for ITB 39FY24 for the New Arlington Career Center construction project. I am Brandon Christian and I am the Arlington Public Schools Senior Procurement Specialist, and I will be reading out the bids received. A total of 4 bids were received. If after reading out the bids there appears to be an apparent low bidder, award to the bidder will be confirmed following a review of the bid for responsiveness. There will not be an opportunity for bidders to ask questions during the bid opening process. A copy of the bid tab will be posted on the procurement office website. The budget for base bid number 1 is $142,780,000. The budget for base bid number 2 is $4,500,000. The budget for the total bid is $147,280,000. I will begin opening the bids. Bid number 1, Clark Construction Group, LLC. The total bid is $139,416,000. That is 1,39,416,000. Bid number 2, Hess Construction Company, LLC. The total bid is $137,524,000. That is 1,37,524,000. Bid number 3, Consigli Construction Company, Inc. The total bid is $145,214,555. $559. That is 1, 4, 5, comma, 2, 1, 4, comma, 5, 5, 9, decimal, 0, 0. Bid number 4, the Whiting Turner Contracting Company. The total bid is $137,198,090. That is 1, 3, 7, comma, 1, 9, 8, comma, 0, 9, 0, decimal, 0, 0. Give me 1 minute while I put the bid tab together. That concludes the bid opening. As mentioned before, the bids will be reviewed for responsiveness. I would like to thank you for your interest in working with APS. The bid opening is now closed.